is running me. Really, yeah. All about cake, yeah.
Pretty girl, she just wanna fun to.
Multiply it by four. Now a whole lot of woman needs a whole lot more. Get yourself to the butterfly lounge. Find yourself a big lady. Big boy, come on around.
Body crazy, curvy, wavy, big titties, no waist. Body crazy, curvy, wavy, big titties, no waist. Body yaddy 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 yaddy. How body that? Ate it up and gave it back. Yeah, you look.
Nighttime is shy, your skin is soft. Feel better if you, feel better if you, feel better, 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 better.
One of those mamas too. They used to tell me I was fat and ugly from the time I can remember. And then as I got older, I quit listening to that heifer. Okay, I don't know who told you that you're not beautiful, but I think you are, and I think you look lovely in your dress. You wear that dress however you want to. Don't worry about what that lady says. Everybody else thinks you're beautiful. I do. You got to keep telling yourself that you're exactly what you need to be. From head to toe. I think you're perfect. Bye now.
Is that the new girl? Oh my god, she's so pretty. Yeah, of course. I'll give her a tour. Okay, let me go introduce myself. I'll be right back. Alright.
Pride will kill this trap.
Hi, it's nice to meet you. I'm Jen. You're pretty for a big girl. Well, alrighty then. So you think I'm fat? Oh god, I never noticed. It's funny, because when I walked in, your boyfriend couldn't focus. Maybe it's my hips, or maybe it's my thighs. Your jealousy is showing, so you better recognize. I don't care if you switch it up and say I wear it well. Say one more thing about my weight and you can go to hell, bitch.
I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown a mind. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen. I make no apologies. This is me. When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown a mind. This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be. This is me.
Women who are super, super confident, where do you get your confidence from?
Okay, so about 4 years ago when I was 21, I nearly died in an accident and it left me paralyzed. And in that moment when I literally nearly died, I had this realization that I wasn't thinking about how I looked in pictures. I wasn't thinking about counting my calories. I wasn't thinking about how my arms looked when I posed. I was thinking about my friends, my family, the people that I love, and all the things that I hadn't said and that I hadn't done. I made a promise to myself that when I get up and out of this hospital bed, I'm gonna live every day like the badass queen that I am. And when it is my time to go properly next time, I'm gonna go full of love and memories and knowing that I didn't spend every little day worrying about beauty standards, and neither should you.
I'm so sorry that you have to have a body. I'm so sorry that you have to have a body. Oh yeah, I'm very sorry that you have.
sponsored by Squarespace.
Stardust LEDs for life, baby.
Looking to transform your room into that vaporwave aesthetic? Check out StardustLEDs.com for premium lights perfect for any room. Use the code in the description for 10% off your order.
That's how we ball out. That's how we ball out. That's how we ball out. That LA costs $100 bill. I still got my money. Gold all up in my grill. I still got my money. Who cares how you hate us feel? I still got my money. Call Jay up and close the deal. I still got my money. My fragrance on and they love my smell. I still got my money. So who cares about what I spend? My pockets deep and they never end. Still got my money. I'm going dumb with all my friends. Still got my money. Oh, oh, oh. All I see is signs. All I see is dollar signs. Oh, oh, oh. Money on my mind. Money, money on my mind.
Where did he be? Where did he be? Where did he? Where did he? Where did he? Where did he? Where did he be at when they said they doing all this stuff? Beefing you balls, you can't even pay me enough to react.
Hey, I'm Michaela. Most of you do not know about me as I've been severely insecure about my body for much of my life. Much so that I do not feel comfortable in a bathing suit and will not wear one out in public. How about those American Eagle leggings that went viral, broke the internet, sold out? Yeah, so they came out with a bikini bottom version of those. And I really like the leggings, so I figured I'd give the bikini a shot. My first time showing myself in a bikini, please be nice. Took me years to accept the body I was given, but now that I have, it feels so good to just wear a bikini and just fucking flaunt that shit. Don't give a damn what other people think. I'm actually so excited to go out in public in my new bikini.
First of all, thank you, because I actually weigh 310. So you think I'm skinny?
And I'm telling you, Bob, with a body like that, a face like that, and legs like hers, she's gonna be a Victoria's Secret supermodel.
Bodies that look like this also look like this. Bodies that look like this also look like this. Backs that look like this also look like this. Bodies that look like this also look like this. Stomachs that look like this also look like this. And it is normal, safe, and preferable that your body makes bulges and rolls as it moves around to allow you the best range of motion that you can have. I love you, and please be kind to yourself today.
Just a reminder, hello, you need to eat. Food is good for you. And I got some yummy ass coconut shrimp that I'm about to fucking... Oh, yes, yes.
You know I'm just a flight away. If you wanted, you could take a private plane. A kilometers estamos conectando.
I'm so sorry that you have to have a body. I'm so sorry that you have to have a body. Oh yeah, I'm very sorry that you have to have a body.
Yadi 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 yadi.
Go get that titty ball. Shawty don't rip like razor. Shawty got wig, got flavor. Part of my tits and makeup. Uh.
I'm fat. No ass. No hips. Linebacker shoulders. Sad titties. Mediocre thighs. I'm mostly stomach, baby. The sooner you learn to accept it, the sooner we can get over the fact. You're lying to nobody but yourself. I'm well aware I'm shaped like a fridge. I'm fat. Obese. Morbidly so. Please learn to accept it.
Okay, guys, be honest. Do you think I should get this dress? Or, where's the other dress? Hold on one sec. The other dress. Or this dress.
I'm so sorry that you have to have a body. I'm so sorry that you have to have a body. Oh yeah, I'm very sorry that you have to have a body. Yaddy 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 yaddy
yaddy yaddy. Where did he be? Where did he be? Where did he? Where did he? Where did he? Where did he? Where did he be at when they said they doing all this? Not it. Tired of beefing you bums. You can't even pay me enough to react.
Like, put on a cute ass outfit and walk in front of your camera at 0.3x speed and tell me you don't feel like a bad bitch.
Wow, wow, wow.